Hello YouTube! Using this triangle pass, we have visited Sangenjaya, Futakotamagawa, and Jiugaoka so far. In the yesterday's video, I briefly mentioned Naka-meguro, so why not visiting there today? Okay, Naka-meguro is only two stops away from Shibuya. Once again, with this one-day triangle pass, you can visit all these towns including Shibuya. Alright, let's get started!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.